Sappi Fine Paper North America's Cloquet Mill is an integrated pulp and paper mill. The mill produces wood-free bleached kraft paper and coated fine paper, which is used in premium magazines, catalogs, books, and high-end print advertising. In 2009, the Cloquet Mill manufactured approximately 450,000 metric tons of pulp and 300,030 metric tons of paper. Mike Schultz, managing director of Sappi's pulp and paper mill in Cloquet, told us about their sustainability initiatives.
We are ISO 9000, ISO 14001, and OSAS 18001 certified. The ISO 9000 certification is for our quality standards. The ISO 14001 is for our environmental standards, and OSAS 18001 is around safety. This mill is actually in the industry's top quartile for safety performance, as well as we are considered one of the top quality producers of the products that we make, and of course we have a very good environmental story to tell.
The Cloquet Mill uses sodium sulfide as one of the primary pulping chemicals. During the pulping process, a small amount of sulfide is converted to totally reduced sulfur compounds, called TRS, such as hydrogen sulfide, methyl mercaptan, and dimethyl sulfide. Most of the TRS generated during pulping is cycled back in the process and reused. Small amounts of TRS are released to the air or water. Due to extremely low odor detection levels of one part per billion, small amounts of emissions can impact community odor. Most sources of TRS emissions were sources of large concentrations of methanol. Collected and treated TRS had the synergistic effect of treating methanol. Rob Schilling, environmental manager, discussed the greenhouse gas reductions of the project.
The gases that we produce as part of the control equipment, we actually incinerate those gases, and these gases are biogenic. Biogenic sources of energy are considered carbon neutral, and this project, by implementing the pollution control equipment, actually produced a biogenic fuel, which has allowed us to reduce greenhouse gas emissions by in the range of 2,500 tons per year. We have sustainability initiatives. One of our corporate sustainability initiatives is to reduce our greenhouse gas footprint.
The projects and changes implemented to collect and control TRS compounds and methanol included annual inspection and cleaning of the evaporator mist eliminators, annual acid washing of evaporator surface condensers, evaporator condensate quality and segregation optimization, foul condensate stripper throughput and uptime optimization, capital project to increase uptime of incinerator, quencher, scrubber system, development of job aids to set up indicators of conditions that could contribute to community odor, establish chemical treatment program that would be used during upset conditions, created mill odor network to track mill impact on community odor. Sappi Cloquet LLC has reduced over 20 million pounds of methanol that is discharged to the publicly owned treatment works, over 100,000 million British thermal units of energy savings, and nearly 8,000 tons of carbon dioxide emissions.
Payback period was very short. There were a couple relatively small capital projects that were part of this that were less than $100,000. There was some expense for testing and quantifying of the odor, which is also probably less than $100,000. And the project has returned over $3 million to date, so very good payback.